if I were just trying to baptize myself into the dead right now, I would go to some of their live stuff, you know, Dosin' at the Nick or Without a Net, okay. Like their live albums, because okay. It was their live shows that they really shone, you know, shone through the mist, I guess, because sure. Like when they start a song and they end a song in like a jam session that slowly changes keys and morphs in a different tempo and suddenly it's a new song and they never stop playing.
That's awesome.